pocket one that they can see in front of me. I want to step out there and grab you and not be allowed back on. So please make sure your volume low before you exit the aircraft. If you have a connecting flight here in Denver, please go into the terminal. Check the ticket monitor for your gate departure time. If you're continuing on to El Paso, this is your flight. We need you to allow the local passengers off. Remain seated, and we have to have a count from the back. Once we get that count, we will make an announcement like you stand up, stretch your legs, move by the cabin. This is your final destination. It's been a pleasure having you aboard. We hope your future plans, confident travel, will get you Southwest. We look to travel anytime, but this is Southwest.com.